In the heart of a dense, mist-covered forest, nestled atop a desolate hill, stood the dreaded Blackwood Castle. Locals spoke of it only in hushed whispers, for it was known to be cursed, especially during the eerie month of October.
How is it like his channel? Makes scary animated videos like Halloween. This is a channel with anim horror stories as its theme. A month's worth of streaming. It had 11 million views. And even let his channel in the monthly AD revenue. You can get up to $45,000 in advertising revenue. He earns more than $550,000 a year in advertising. And his channel gets 10,000 subscribers a day. At the peak of the day, it can reach more than 570,000 views. When his AD revenue was at its peak, that's $2,000 a day, even $3,000 in advertising revenue. Why do his videos get so many views per video? And none of his videos feature real people. You don't have to make your own video. I can produce this kind of high-volume video content. And for this type of story content, it is easy to attract a curious audience. That's why he's getting so many views. Plus, he's an anim video. So, his ability to attract fans is terrifying. That's how he got so many fans to subscribe to his channel. So, today I'm going to share it with you. How to make scary story content. Make scary story scripts with ChatGPT. At the same time, AI software is used to create these high-volume videos. Earn advertising revenue through YouTube. If you are interested in today's topic, then come with me. Hello, I'm Timmy. My channel focuses on sharing ideas about AI making money and the topic of making money online. If you're interested in these topics, so be sure to like and subscribe to my channel, and you won't miss my latest share. First step is to go to the front page of the channel. See, this is a link to the AI toolbox. Let's click open. We come to the toolbox. AI toolbox, there are many AI tools here. What we found was ChatGPT. So we click to open this website. If there is no account, you need to register an account first. I type above the ChatGPT dialogue, write a story about horror. This scary story is about a little girl who comes to the castle and has an adventure and stories related to Halloween. And the end of the story is to make it out of the castle. Go home and be with your family. Such a process. Let's input the story via ChatGPT. And here he writes this story very quickly. We can build on a story like that. To write an animated video, there's a second way we can do this. You can write a script. That is, you just need to put the link to this website. Copy the link to this video. We click here to share. You can see copy this link down. We came to this site to be able to write intelligently. It can also be used to create live action videos, which means you don't need to show your face. But he has videos of real people to help you create content. We can get a function through him today. Can AI writing function? We see an AI writing on the right. All we have to do here is click on this. Copy and paste the link we just put here. He can help me write a good story. We can use this link to generate a script. See what he's going to write? You can see that through this method, you can quickly write a draft for a creative video. So we can do both. There are two ways to create your script. Today I am writing via ChatGPT. This allows for flexibility. If you want to ask him to write something better, we could ask him to rewrite some more desirable articles. But when your script is written, we just need to copy its contents. So you go to the AI toolbox, and you find this is Leonardo's website. We can click to go to the website. The website that I just wrote with AI is this website. We can click to open just now. Can help us AI writing. He has such a function. All you need is a link. Can help you write a very good script. Step 2, we come to Leonardo. We first go to his homepage. When you come to his backstage, that is, you sign up for a free account. He came backstage with 150 points. I give it to you every day. We chose the third template, Albedo Base XL, to create a picture. We click in and start creating again. Paste that in here. Just choose the scale width of your image. To select Leonardo's template, click again to generate AI picture. Here we can wait for it to generate the AI picture we need. You can see that it generates this picture of an old castle. It's the beginning of a very scary story. So we can write the content of the manuscript one by one. Copy and paste one by one into Leonardo. Generate more of the pictures you need. So this way you can see the picture that he generated. It doesn't look very scary and these pictures. We can also make it into a moving picture. In the same way, you can make all the content of the script. Generate all the images from all the scripts. Because of time, I'm not going to show them all. Then we just need to put the generated picture. Download it one by one. The image material is ready. We come to step 3. I'm going to turn this image into a motion picture. Here is the AI toolbox, this AI picture generating video website. We can click to open it. This generates a website that generates dynamic video with images. When you go into the background of this website, we just need to take that picture. Click to upload. Drag in the images I've just downloaded. To turn this image into a dynamic video, you can see that you have started generating dynamic images. Let's move on to the second picture. The third picture is dragged in. Generate more animated pictures. When you're done with all these videos, we need an editing software, CapCut. This video editing software is free. We can download it on his website CapCut.com. I took these videos that I just generated, drag them all into the CapCut software media library. We drag him in the first video. So let's just copy this text. We can also come back to Leonardo. If you forget the text you just generated, you can click on this plus sign to copy it. The text content of the image you just generated, and then we can help add this text to it. We click access text, paste the whole text here, and then you can turn that text into speech. We can find this text converted into speech. You can listen to it.
In the heart of a dense, mist covered forest.
In the heart of a dense, mist covered forest.
In the heart of a dense.
In the heart of a dense, mist covered forest.
In the heart of a dense, mist covered forest. Nestled atop a desolate hill, stood the dreaded Blackwood Castle.
I hear a third sound. It's perfect for this horrible pronunciation. So I'm just going to use that and generate the sound. Because we do it this way. We don't need to read this paragraph of English by ourselves, which means it'll save you time. And you don't have to hire people to do the work to save money. Let's see that we can delete this text. We see this pronunciation and video. It's not the same length. We can also adjust this length. Click on the second option, we can put this speed. Adjust downward adjustment. You can see that the length of the video varies, depending on how fast you're going. So you can click more slowly. So your video will be longer. Same approach. Let's drag the second video in. Then we add text content. Let's just add this in here. Paste the text here. Continue to put this text content. Generate speech from text. Select the third sound and click continue generation. Let's also extend the duration of this video. Delete that text. The same way we put the text just now. Also turn it into speech. So here we can see the software. It has a lot of voice to choose from. So it's very convenient. Let's continue with this animation. We can adjust its speed. Let's adjust the length, and we can see it. This picture is very scary when it moves, and we can play a picture of it. Play it upside down. It's the effect of walking out of it. So it doesn't feel a lot better. We can go to our YouTube backstage. There's audio here to find a lot of scary music. They're all copyrighted music that you can use on YouTube. All I'm searching for here is scary music. How about you hear how it works? If it feels like listening to this music, the atmosphere is suddenly a lot scarier. You can just use it on YouTube. I'll download it here. I just uploaded the music here. I'm going to drag it under the track of this video. We can also add subtitles to the video. We click on this text. There is an automated captioning function below. We click to get. You can see the subtitles here and you can adjust them. And select different types of these text templates. And select different of these effects. We found this very scary feeling of looking at words. This text template lets us select. See such an effect? It looks really scary and it feels really scary. So let's see what the video looks like.
In the heart of a dense, mist-covered forest, nestled atop a desolate hill, stood the dreaded Blackwood Castle. locals spoke of it only in hushed whispers, for it was known to be cursed, especially during the eerie month of October. But Amelia, a fearless young girl with fiery red hair and a heart full of curiosity, was determined to uncover the secrets hidden within its ancient stone walls.
When you're done with the whole video, all we have to do is click on the top right corner, export this video. So let's export this video over here. Click on the lower right corner to export. And this tool is completely free for you to use. The exported video is unwatermarked. When our videos are all downloaded, we can create through the top right corner. Your video is just uploading your video to YouTube. You can earn advertising revenue through YouTube. And this way of making money through AI animation creation, there's still plenty of profit to be made. So you can do it this way. Turn advertising revenue through YouTube. If today's topic, a little bit of help with your idea of making money on AI. I hope you get a free like for this video. If you have any questions or ideas, let me know in the comments section below. If I have the latest idea of AI making money, I will be the first time share with you. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.